All right, next to be fed today is my OBT. P. Merinos, called Taz. So, Taz has been hanging up her web for a few days now. It's been tunneling, but luckily I can see a little hole over here. Can we zoom in? Zoom in, yeah, closer to the hole. Oh, you can see those legs. So we're going to stay on those legs. Focus on those legs now. We try not to move the camera. Yep, like this. And we don't need to see the crickets now. Actually, it's a locust. I always forget. So there, I'm going to put the locust in here. So that's the locust right here. Yeah, focus on those legs. Other legs. Other legs. Yeah, there. I'm gonna put the cricket, the locust right there and see what the OBT is gonna do. Zoom out, zoom out, zoom out, zoom out, zoom out. Good. And now zoom in, let's zoom in. Ooh, has he got it? Those legs. Yeah. Good. Ooh, you can hear a lot of action going on there. Looks like Taz is running away from the animal. Ooh, ooh, what's happening? Zoom in. Zoom out. Zoom out. Zoom out. Good. Okay, so let's see what's happening over here. Now, let me have this. Thank you. Thank you. So let's see what's going to happen. So what it looks to me like, Taz is running away from the situation. It is quite unusual for an OBT. Now let's look. And the locust is coming out, crawling out. So that's the locust and that's the OBT. What's going to happen? You might be here for a long time. In the meantime, I just admire the beauty of the OBT. In case Taz get attacked, I'm gonna have to intervene. So we're still waiting for Taz to act. She doesn't seem too hungry, even though she hasn't eaten in a very long time. I wonder whether she's in pre-molt. So we're still waiting, not moving. It looks like the locust is stuck in the web. Stuck in the web of deceit. So it looks like for today, OBT is not going to eat. So we'll leave her. If by tonight he's not eating it, I'll take the locust out.
And we could just feed it to Tonya.
Yeah.
He pays.
Alright, bye guys.
Bye.